Welcome user, in the last video we have seen how exploratory data analysis is going to help us to get information about data, and also we have seen four purposes of EDA. In this video we are going to see first purpose of EDA, that is measure of central tendency. Includes the terms mean, median and mode. Let us see how these terms are going to help us to make data analysis. Over here you can see I have already imported data. The data which I have imported, I have created myself for testing first purpose. First, let us view the data and note important points. First point, we can note data is having combination of numbers and character. Second point, we can note data is having missing values. Over here, we can easily say for particular feature we are having missing values or not. But think about large dataset. It is very difficult to check each and every observation. But with the help of isMissing function, we can easily find out whether particular feature is having missing values or not. Third point, we can note, if we make machine learning model by considering these missing values, our model may be inaccurate and biased. We have already discussed one way of removing missing values by using rmMissing function, but that was not a correct way to handle missing values. You can note this is a basic strategy which can be quite costly and dangerous if dataset may contain important information in those deleted observations and in features. So the best way is we can replace missing values. It is a very accurate way of handling missing values. So commonly, if our feature is having numerical data, then we replace those missing values from that particular feature by mean or median. And while calculating mean or median of that particular feature, we are going to omit NaN, means not a number values. If our feature is categorical type, then we replace missing values from that particular feature by taking mode of that column. So let us see how we are going to handle missing values in the MATLAB. If we check the data again, data having 4 features, out of 4 features, 3 features are numerical and 1 feature is categorical. First, check particular feature is having missing values or not. isMissing of test will give us that particular feature is having missing values or not. You can check the output table. 0 will represent value is not missing, 1 will represent value is missing. Sum of isMissing of test will give us total count of missing values. By looking into the output, we can say the second feature is having 2 missing values, third feature is having 1 missing values, and fourth feature is having 2 missing values. We have already discussed if numerical feature is having missing values, then we are going to change those missing values by mean or sometimes by median. And if feature is categorical, then replace those missing values by mode. So let us see how we are going to implement. To replace missing values from height feature, we are going to calculate mean of height feature by omitting NaN values. And after that, we are going to use that mean value in place of missing values. Right here, you can see the code. Mean of test.height, omit NaN will calculate mean of height feature by omitting NaN values. With the help of fill missing function, we can replace missing values. I have passed 3 arguments. The first argument denotes file name dot feature name. The second argument specifies we are filling missing values with constant. And the third argument will specify that we are filling it with constant value, that is average of height feature, which we have computed earlier using mean function. Test.height is equal to height will update the table. Now run the code. You can see mean of height feature, and in table you can see missing values of height features are replaced. To replace missing values from weight feature, this time we are going to calculate median of weight feature by omitting NaN values, and after that we are going to use that median value in place of missing values. Right here you can see the code. Only difference you can observe, I have only changed mean with median and I have changed feature name. Now run the code. You can see median of weight feature, and in table missing values of weight feature are replaced. Now replace missing values from gender column. Now we are in a quite interesting situation that we cannot find mean of non-numeric values. So reasonable approach in such case is to find most frequently occurring value and use that value in place of missing values. Over here you can see first line of code. I have converted variable which contained missing values into categorical type. This is because function that we are going to use will work on categorical data. Next code line will find out most frequent value. Now replace missing values with most frequent value. Cell string will convert mode values to cell array of character vectors. And the last line of code will update data. And if I run the code, you can see mode of gender feature and in table missing values of gender feature are replaced. This will end our video. In this video, we have seen first purpose of EDA and we have learned how we handle missing values from numerical and categorical data type. In the next video, we will see second purpose of EDA. Thank you for watching this video. Do like this video if you found it helpful. If you have any queries, post them in the comments and get in touch with us. Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Education is our future. MATLAB is our feature. Happy MATLABing.